family cemetery.
The resting place of 7 generations of Sakai, including your mother.
And my father.
We must pay our respects.
This.
So will I. The Shogun has declared you a traitor.
He ordered you to kill me.
The ghost was an outlaw. We taught our people to defy their leaders.
To defend themselves.
With poison. A gift you gave to our enemy.
I had to stop you from throwing away our people's lives.
You have no honor.
And you are a slave to it.
You are my son. I must continue the line of Shimura without you. I must start a new family.
And my head is the cost.
Taking it is my punishment. Our final day together. It's beautiful. It's time. Write the last words of Clan Sakai.
And Clan Shimura. Strength in every step. Destiny divides our souls. This is where we part.
Will always be with you.
Yes, Uncle.
I will train you to become the strongest warrior Clan Sakai has ever known. I will raise you as my own son. Are you ready?
I am ready.
Let me go in peace.
The wounds have dealt my spirit. They never heal.
Killing me will only make them worse. I don't want to hurt you. You want revenge for my failure.
This is not my revenge. It is my punishment.
I will make sure you are remembered as a great warrior, a wise leader, and a father.
Thank you, my son. Find me in the next life.
I will.
いつも依存